With the entertainment district completely under his control, Shakespear again found himself in the limelight. The denizens of Hell reacted in a similar fashion to mortal students throughout America. First they feared him, then they hated him, finally they loved him.